calendar and everything back, I decided to make a video outside. As you can see, too much noise inside, and plus beautiful day outside. I'm going to be doing a review on Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the TV series. Normally I'd have pictures or videos, and I do a voiceover of that. I'm not sure if I can do that, seeing how a lot of people had their their content taken down because of doing stuff like that. I know it's stupid, but I'm going to be breaking down the entire series. I'm not going to do season 1 review, season 2 review, season 3 review, just an entire series overall, because I would have to go back and rewatch each season, break them down, and review them separately, and I don't feel like doing that. I'm just a lazy person like that. It started off with 5 Rangers: Zach, Billy, Jason, Kimberly, and Trini. We later got Tommy, who became the Green Ranger, and probably one of the best episodes of all time, Green with Evil. Unfortunately, they ran out of Japanese footage, so Jason David Frank was going to get his own show, and Brad Hawkins was going to be the White Ranger. They changed their mind. He became the White Ranger. There was a problem with money issues with Saban and Walter, Austin, and Trini, so they were replaced with Adam, with Johnny, Steve Cardenas, and I can't remember the chick that plays Aisha. I can't remember her name, but they were replaced by those three. And everything else was it was okay. Personally, I think season 3 is the best. There were a lot of great episodes. Lord Zedd, very badass villain. A lot of parents had complaints about him just because they thought that he was too dark for television. Nowadays, that's not a problem. But in the 90s, that was a big deal to have a character like him on a kid show. But yeah, my favorite episode, Mighty Morphin, favorite episodes, I have a lot. Power Pumps, the episode where Kimberly and Billy switch minds with each other. I can't remember what that one's called. Island of Illusion, Green with Evil, White Light. The episode where Catherine comes in and replaces Kimberly, that was really good. She was the last original member of MMPR that was replaced in the series. And it kind of sucked because she was the last one of the original, well, one of two of the last original 5 that was gone for the show. From the show, after that it was just David Yost. And yeah, Mighty Morphin, great series. A lot of people assume just because it's the first series, it's the great series of all time, which is far from the truth. It's good, but I don't think it's the greatest series ever. It, Bulk and Skull, those guys are just hysterical. Anytime you get those guys on camera, you know it's gonna be funny. Really corny, but in a good way. So I'm gonna give Mighty Morphin entire series, not just separate series, but Mighty Morphin entire series, a B+. I will be doing Sentai adaptions in the future, so I'll take a Sentai season, adapt it into what I would turn it to, the Rangers, the villains, Zords, all that. I might do a video on that maybe this week. It'll come out sooner, probably sooner than later. So yeah, let me know if you guys agree. What is your favorite Mighty Morphin season out of the three? What did you guys think of Mighty Morphin overall? Like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit that bell icon so you'll be aware of any videos I have coming up. And I'll see you guys next time. Stay nerdy.